Hi, it's Adrian. How are you doing today? So it's a really rainy day here, and I got my Sigma package, and they're having a really big sale right now. So if you just want to try Sigma brush, which is what they're really well known for, or if you want to pick up a whole set, they're up to 75% off. I did end up doing part of my look with the ColourPop brush here. It's one of those nice angled brushes, and so I actually got to play with the wing, which is something that I don't usually do, but now that I've taken a closer look at my brushes, and I know that I have a couple like this, I'll be doing more of them. So, like I said, I got a Sigma haul, and it's actually really nice makeup. So let me start off with my base here, and so I have the Misha Perfect Cover BB Cream. This one is in 21. It's really full, creamy coverage, and again, in 21. And then I went ahead and got the Flower Beauty Heat Wave as far as my bronzer, and the Seismic as far as ColourPop as far as my highlighter goes. And actually, I mixed Seismic with Sungasm from Catrice. And as far as what I got from Sigma, I got the eyeshadow in the Hazy eyeshadow palette, and it is really cool toned. I mean, this is about as cool toned as you can get. So I went ahead and used this one on my inner corner, and then I used this one on my lid, and a little bit of this up on the upper brow, and then I went ahead and used this as an eyeliner both on the top and the bottom, and went ahead and for the first time in my life, I can't believe this went so simply, but I was actually able to pop on eyelashes, pop them on. I didn't have to cut them, I didn't have to mess with all the glue. Well, I did put glue on, but it's the duo glue, this one that goes on, yeah, it goes on blue, and then when it's ready with the eye band for you, it starts going clear, so you know that it's time to put it on your eye. So easy. And again, it's Audrey style from AOA, and so that's what I have on as far as the eyes. I also have the Essence Brow and Taupe, Make Me Brow and Taupe, so I have that on as well. As far as the blush, right now I have the Sigma blush on from the Sigma Cheek Palette, and what I did there was I went ahead and used a combination, really pretty cheek palette. Actually, it's Monique Parent with this one, and so it was always in the back of my mind, and then when I saw it on the website, I was like, yeah, that'll work. So I have this one on the back of the cheek, and then I have this one on the apples of the cheek. So these are the two that I have on there. And again, really pretty blushes. The packaging is so nice. It's that cardboard with the magnetics, and it's just so pretty. So really liking both of the Sigma products that I got. And so this is kind of the look that I came out with, and again, it's very unusual for me to find a lash that I can actually just put lash glue on and just pop it on, and that's the Audrey style from AOA. And I used some air volume on the bottom of my lashes, but like I said, I have a wing and lashes on, and just feel all spiffied up. The ColourPop, as far as the lips, and this is their, Ultra Glossy Lip. So so that's what I have on there. And I think we're all good. Oh, of course, one other thing. And I can't find it. But I do have on the Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk. And then I have the ColourPop Ultra Glossy lip on top of that. So that's what I have on there. And that's how the look came out. And like I said, I just feel all fancy right now. So thank you and have a good day, okay? Bye.